Stayed up.
Next on the box.
White rod?
Yep, white.
Yep.
Right there. It's hanging vertical. Done it a long time ago, but not with a wind like this, I don't think.
Wind coming up through.
Yeah, it's going to be, the finish is going to be interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, Eads. Saturday morning.
Well played. Just hit the angle.
we are going into a sudden death playoff between Chris Eads and Paul McBeth. We will start on hole one. We will go until somebody wins a hole by any margin necessary. So if you've been watching disc golf at all this year, you know that Paul McBeth loves playoffs. So he's done it again to entertain the crowds here in Tulsa, Oklahoma. So Mr. McBeth, you have the honors from the last birdie. It's your box.
First, please.